At 7 years old, Ron Rabinowitz had a larger-than-life hero.
That hero was none other than number 42, Jackie Robinson. And Ron established a pen pal friendship with the Baseball Hall of Famer. Those letters evolved into a heartfelt story and one that's being told across the country, including tonight in New Hope.
That was in Milwaukee. At Milwaukee County Stadium.
Growing up in Sheboygan, Wisconsin, Ron Rabinowitz had a dream of meeting his boyhood idol.
Jackie stole home 19 times, once in the World Series.
Ron's dad, a big Brooklyn Dodgers fan himself, decided to write Jackie. To his dad's disbelief, Jackie wrote back and arranged to meet Ron's family at his next game in Milwaukee.
That was the first baseball game I was ever at that I couldn't wait for it to end because I knew what was going to happen afterwards. We were going to go down to the locker room.
Needless to say, that game in 1953 is a game Ron will never forget.
All through my growing up years, he wrote letters to me, and I'd write back to him, taking time to write to a kid in longhand. And I mean, these letters weren't, "Dear Ronnie, best of luck, Jackie." These were long letters. I mean, it was amazing.
It added up to about 20 letters and an unlikely friendship. Jackie had dinners with Ron's family in Milwaukee. He even sang at Ron's 10th birthday party.
It was just amazing to me to have Jackie Robinson singing happy birthday to me.
Ron kept in touch with his hero right up to Jackie's passing at age 53. For Ron, it was especially sad having become friends with an incredible role model.
He never smoked, he never drank, he never took drugs, and he never refused to sign a kid's autograph. Pretty good thing.
To this day, Ron remains in awe, not only about Jackie the baseball player, but about the man who changed America.
When you think about it, Jackie was alone. Martin Luther King was a teenager. There was no Rosa Parks yet. There was no civil rights movement.
Ron has now made it his mission to make sure kids never forget who Jackie Robinson was, while cherishing the letters from his childhood hero.
I appreciate your friendship and feel as long as you have set a worthwhile goal and head for it, you will do well. Continued good luck. My best regards to your family. Always, Jackie.
Major League Baseball did a documentary about Jackie and Ron's story. An Oscar-winning playwright is also doing a play about their friendship. It premieres in February at St. Paul's History Theater. And tonight, this is Wednesday, Ron will speak at Cooper High School, and that starts at 7. Ron lives here in the Twin Cities. He works in New Hope, and he's got a great story to tell.
Incredible story and some great photos as well.